Bad news for the fast food industry. One of the largest burger chains in America, Burger King, has announced that they will be closing 300 to 400 of their locations this year.
Spanky McTankie's tears just taste so delicious.
Borger King.